you'd have been walking the streets like everyone, nothing. A pandemic is when the friend over the road's ill, the friend up the road's ill, the person over the road from a house is ill, that person's died. I haven't seen anyone ill, ever.
I can't imagine, yeah.
It's not a pandemic, it is a political agenda. I'm not going to go on because I know you don't like it, but yeah, I could tell you, if you like researching,
yeah.
Let me just grab my phone, I'll tell you, and this is a true site, you know what I'm going to tell you now is the true site, and you know this, you'll know what I'm on about when I tell you. Yeah, hold on. Let me just get it up. Hold on, I sent my friend a thing. Right then, where is it? Yeah, you know the World Economic Forum?
Yeah, I think so.
Go on the World Economic Forum, yeah? Forum.
Yeah.
Go to Corona on the page there, Corona. Scroll down and you'll see a thing which is like a circle. And on that circle, it's got loads of little things coming out with writing. It's like a circle with writing all around it, different categories. Go and read what it says in there about the new world they want. It says under one part, it goes, we want enhanced humans, enhanced intelligence, cybernetic implants, all this, a lot of it. And it says there that you will also have no property, no, you won't own anything.
Mm-hmm.
Read it, and this bloke turned around and said, look how much information's there. It goes on, it's unbelievable how much is. I watched the thing with the bloke going through it. There's no way you come up with all them in 1 year. Mm. Well, just go and have a look, because that site is a real site. It's not propaganda, and I've got it all written there what they're planning to do.
I don't know what I could say to that. Or about that.
People need to wake up. They've really been brainwashed by media and
phones. Right.
You go to people's houses, they're all on the phones, they don't talk, they're just self-absorbed in the fucking phone, going up and down it all the day long. They've forgotten their own free will.
That could be right.
They have. Go on that world WhatsApp forum. And they're not lying. I'm not telling you this. They're telling it you, and then people are what plan your next year ahead.
Yeah.
So when you read it, you'll be shocked with what they want to do, and it's what they're planning. And that happens. What they say happens, they want to happen. And it happens every year. Do you want to lose all your property, your cars, your house, and all that lot?
No, I don't want to.
Well, the way it's going, I mean, the lockdowns, truthfully, we're going to have no pubs, no restaurants left, no cinemas, no ice skating rinks. Anything to do with leisure will be gone. So they'll have what they want then, because all you'll do is go to work, go home, and you're sitting in your house.
Because
you've got nowhere to go, because they've destroyed all middle class. Yeah, and there's another one for you. Ponder on this one. When they say you're going to have this injection for the virus.
Yeah.
My government has come on TV and they've said, when you've had the injection, you have to still wear your mask, you have to still social distance,
what?
You can still transmit it, and you can still catch it and have symptoms of it. And this man said, what's the point of an injection if you can't go back to normal? How is that a vaccine when you still got to wear your mask, you still can't socialise?
Okay, that's strange. Anyway, Let's talk about the game again. I have a question. What is Mailman's silly box?
What's what?
There's a quest from Dogo.
I don't know that.
Okay.
Oh, Mailman's letterbox, you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, you know,
This, you
like
know this
America,
quest.
you know where they put letters in the letter boxes in America? You see them on the streets outside the houses.
Oh. Okay, but who is Mailman?
Don't know.
I know I left it all. It's somewhere. Find the very blue coin retailer. Okay. They can stay forever. They have to know. Did somebody join us?
Jade.
Oh, nice. Hello, Jay. Happy New Year. I like that dance he does. He do. Just gotta know where to hit him. Destroy enemy structures with a pickaxe. Long shot.
Yeah, Happy New Year, Jay.
Perimeter. Nice.
Where you go?
You can get a new skateboard design. Complete all the spy within quests. Ragnarok. A warrior isn't afraid of falling close. 5 meters. Snowmando. Complete Operation Snowdown quests.
Yeah, when you're bored, yeah.
You, a winter warrior, we will see about that. Complete Operation Snowdown quests. Spark
When you're
plot.
doing anything, go on that World Economic Forum and go down to that Corona thing. It's a
Yeah, okay.
circle, and it's got
I'm
all.
gonna read that. But please let's talk about the game, Brian.
Yeah, I know. I'm just saying. I said that's why I said I'm not going to talk about it because I just go on about it. But
Okay.
just go there. I'd rather you go and see for yourself.
It's okay, I'll do.
Have a look then. Tell me what you think.
Total another Rick. What's he do to these things? Stage 1, 2. Collect tomato basket from nearby farm. Black Panther. Ideal squad for friends. Unless opponents. Play
Have you bought
match.
one yet?
Reboot teammates. Yeah. Stranger. Days, 9 hours. Oh my God, Brian. Brian?
What's that?
We just have 3 days and 3.5 days left for the Snowmando challenges. But these are loads. Oh my God. 14 hours? Oh,
So
those
much.
are daily challenges. Got it. I only raise those willing to drink deep from the well of speed. Sleep, speed, okay.
What Operation
Amazing
Snowboard quest?
equipment structures. Okay, and deploy scanners near retail row. Okay.
What's the Operation Snowboard
Seems
quest then?
so. What did you say?
What's the Operation Snowman quest then?
What's the place?
Was that you got 3 days left to do?
Yeah, the Snowmando quests. And you get the Snowmando skin for free, the snowman skin. If you do them all, that's nice.
Snowman.
I definitely want to get the skin.
Is it Snowman quests?
Yeah, Snowmando. From Snowman.
Yeah. I get you now, I just look it in. The winner warrior, we'll see about that. Complete operation battle effects. What the hell is that?
I don't know
what it is that.
So, complete operation snowdown quests. What? Oh my god, you can get 2 skins for free. That's amazing.
I don't even know.
Okay, that's nice. So, Brian?
Yeah?
So, we have to stoke a campfire 2 times, that's easy. Deal damage with lever action rifle. What is a lever action rifle? Brian?
Yeah, I'm here.
What is a lever action rifle? Or lever action rifle.
I've got to land at one of their burger things.
What?
I've got to land at a burger thing or something.
Okay, but that's not an answer for my question. What is a lever action rifle?
A what?
A lever or lever action rifle.
I don't know. Bolt? Would it be bolt? Where you put the bullet in, you pull the thing back and twist it. Bolt action.
I'm not sure. Play duo or squads with friends. That's good. We have to play 5 duos or squads games. Hide inside a sneaky snowman though in different matches.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, that's also easy, I think.
Yeah, that is.
There are snowmans all around the map, right?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. They are probably where the snow is, yeah.
Okay, cool. So, revive a player in different matches. Catch a snowy flopper. Shoot down opponent structures with X4 storm wings. Oh, the planes are back, right?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good for you. You loved the planes.
Yeah.
Collect gold parts. But the helicopters are gone.
Or a jet fighter to be missiles.
Are the helicopters gone?
Yeah, the helicopters. Oh, they should have planes and helicopters.
What?
They should have planes and helicopters. They should have them all there, mate. Hmm. They're a lot more fun. The helicopter is a gun too, honestly.
But the cars are still there and the boats also?
What's that?
The cars and the boats are still available.
Yeah, okay. Still use them.
Destroy nutcracker statues. Place top 10 with friends and squads. Okay, that's a challenge for today. Dance at different holiday trees. Okay, search chests at Snowmando outposts. Visit different Snowmando outposts. Okay, that's all makeable, I would say. Scanners. Okay, let's go, guys. Let's go.